February 87. So something happened. And then he was captured. Stanley just wanted to go, and he attacked Rory. Oh. Where am I supposed to be going? It's hard to tell which fires I've been to and which I haven't. This one I think I've been to. Head this way? Well, it looks like a closed-in area. At least it appears to be. This fire. This is the pass. Here it is. I found it. So maybe. Oh no! This isn't the pass. This is the broken handle. It doesn't work because the vandals took the handles. I think I should have gone the other way first from when we woke up. I know I keep going to the same places over and over again, guys. I'm trying to find my way out of here. So hard to see. I'm looking for a handle, or something I can otherwise use as a handle. There's that tree. And that tree is a good landmark. It was a landmark for anything. Come on, man. Can't help but think I can get up some way, and I'm just, like, missing it because I can't see far enough in front of me. Okay, okay, come on. Come! Maybe this is the way we came. And we came down, and now we can't get back up. Hopefully, if that's the case, there's just nothing up there to see. Oh! I haven't been here. Fidelio! Look at that. Here's another diary page.
So many funerals today.
87.
I was with Stanley at his father's funeral.
Okay.
There was quite a crowd of people. I told Stanley his father would be proud of the turnout. But he said Paddy would just want to make a speech. The police were watching the crowd, but they didn't bother anyone. They were hidden, but I spotted them straight away. I had to help Stanley write the eulogy for Paddy. But when it came time to read it, he couldn't speak. He gripped the sides of the lectern so hard, I feared it would splinter in his hands. Finally, Stanley said Paddy was a speechmaker, but he wasn't enough like his father to do him justice. He just folded up the speech and left in silence.
So his father died in 87... And this was a month later when he attacked Rory and wanted to pull her out of the pub? Rory's pub? Oh, Rory's pub. Rory owns the pub. Missed that little detail. Until now. We have more pipes to mess. What's that? Some kind of sea creature? There's a few of them.
Ah! Need to find another way.
We can't get near the jellyfish. You'd think they would be dead. That's nothing we can do. You know. Oh my god, really?
All dead. Everywhere.
What are they? What were they? Another page.
I wonder why I keep these damn journals.
2006.
So many things I wish I could forget. Today at the school site, my senses were filled with the buzzing of insects and the smell of the jungle. But then, all at once, I thought I was back in Belfast. The air rocked with a heavy thud of a bomb exploding. Stanley took off in a dead run towards the sound. A cow had set off an old landmine, and there was a man at the edge of the field shouting for everyone to stay back. But Stanley, he charged past him, splashing into the mud. I wanted to stop him. My voice froze in my throat when I saw Stanley lift the tiny body out of the grass. The boy's name was Udom. He had been walking with the cow. Udom's father collapsed. Stanley gently passed the boy to him. Udom's father kept apologizing over and over for not protecting him from the evils brought to this village.
Oh, wow. Okay, so the tiny body in his arms was this Udom boy. Not a baby, not their baby. I assumed it was their baby. May 4th, May 20th. So after that happened, his nightmares came back worse than ever. And he kept saying, or he said, don't go. Alright, gotta get back to the fire. We can't cross over with the jellyfish. And we can't jump over stuff. I guess up there. Or is this the way we came? This is the way we came, because we need a... So where the hell are we supposed to go? This way? No, not likely. I can't interact with these. How big was this plane? Because we're finding a lot of pieces of it all over. I don't know where to go other than back. Because we can't cross that stuff. Oh, uh-oh.
Why do we keep standing on these jellyfish?
I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Gonna die. Okay, okay. Come on, 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 come on. Can't help but wonder what we're supposed to do with this, if anything. Find a pipe? Am I supposed to find a pipe somewhere in the middle of all this? Or something? A tool? Wrench? Oh!
I'll take that.
Got to be careful. Yeah. Stay warm.
Hell yeah, I'll take that. I didn't see it amongst all the other crap around there. Yay! Dawa South Entrance. I'm not gonna say that.
Finally, an open door.
And we're through it. Helviti. can't read that.
Oh, great. More freezing water.
Lovely. Which way do we go? Guessing that way. Ooh, darkness. Up the stairs or this way? Got a minor maze here. Two more staircases that way and a door the other way. All this. Eek. I don't know if I can make it anywhere this way. So this might be out. Walking? Oh. So, we've opened a way for us to go, I guess. That's all that's up here. Oh, now these are all on. Okay, good. So what about through here? End of the line here. So we didn't see what was up these stairs, right? Another.
That's a big fucking door.
Oh, we opened it. Cool. So we have that big door open, but we still got that little door to go through.
Ice now.
I guess that's...
Fuck, it's cold down here.
Was worse now. Oh, I can't open it.
Stuck in the ice.
Stuck in the ice. Through the big door or the small door?
cold.
Not that right.
Got to move quickly.
Well, yeah, when we don't have these things.
There's got to be some way out. Locked. Why am I not surprised?
Trespassing. So apparently there's no reason to go through here anyway, so you want to turn it to ice. Which valve? I think I switched the other valve, but... Yeah, this one's good as it is. We want to get to... Well, the other valve's over there, I think? And then the ice will prevent that door from opening, but there's nothing to there anyway. We can't open that door, so we'll walk through the ice. Even it? It should be, actually. Yeah. Okay, so we can go through the big door. Is this where I want to be going? No, I want to get down. I want to be that way. This is two. So it says two.
It looks like it's been deserted for ages. What the hell was this place? Some Cold War bomb shelter?
Is this close enough? Yay. Okay. New place. Stuff's not working. I don't have a problem with the cold over here either.
A key card.
Oh.
Let's see if it still works.
Oh, is that to go out through that little door that we couldn't get through? So it means we gotta turn the valves again and turn everything back to water.
I've got to get out of this place.
Yeah, you don't want to be stuck in here for no reason. Or even for a reason. That's the door we need to move. I forget, does this bring me to the second lever? Or a second valve? I think so. So I don't know if I can open that door now. I think I can. Good. I was afraid I'd have to switch the other valve too. Just a pain. Yay! What the hell?
I don't like the looks of this. Hello? Who's
what?
There? Can you help?
Please state your name.
We've been in a plane crash.
I can't move.
Please state your name.
Stanley Florence. But you...
Child not found.
It's not his real name.
Listen to me. I'm trying to find...
Please state your correct name.
Whitaker, right?
Stanley. Whitaker. My name is...
Is this for real?
For the son of Paddy Whitaker to do something like this.